The Vatican is including its studies and research on immigration on a new website called pcmigrants.org. The site includes several reports that give a Christian point of view on immigration. Interestingly, it also has information on groups that travel constantly, like sailors, performers, nomads, and even tourists. The website also has data on refugees from Sudan who fled to Ethiopia. It also includes details on the next United Nations meetings in Geneva, which will deal with the issue of refugees.